Reguilón controls under pressure from Messi. Ramos gets away from Messi. Messi goes down, clutching the face, rolling over about 50 times before Alba takes the ball off Gareth Bale. Nodded on by Suárez. Messi still down. Casemiro plays it back to Courtois. The referee has a look over his shoulder. Modric, Real Madrid, eventually told to pause. The Bernabeu go absolutely wild. Ramos goes across to have a word with Leo Messi, who's still down, clutching his face. Bruno.
And the halftime whistle's gone now. I think that's what's got everyone on their feet as well. What a way to finish the first half. Now Messi squaring up to Sergio Ramos. Obviously a bit of afters from that collision, which you mentioned before, Graham, and it doesn't look like it's going to die down quickly.
I don't think he catches him.
There's, in my view, Simon, I'm sorry to be contradictory, there is no question that not only does Ramos's hand and arm catch Messi, the jolt that...